Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Chelsea against Manchester City. Let's head straight off to Anfield right now. It is a glorious day, beautiful, clear conditions. Your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
It is time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I just got that feeling. Feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
Well, what was amazing when Manchester City won that league in 2014, Chelsea did the double over them. They actually did the double over the second place team, Liverpool, as well. So there were some regrets, I think, at the end of that season. Chelsea got the edge over Manchester City today, do you think?
Well, it's a difficult one to call. Chelsea, as always, have defended really well this season, and I think they're going to make it hard for City here.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Going to check starts in goal. Branislav Ivanovic starts with Aspilicueta as the fullbacks. Eden Hazard starts with Andres Schürrle out wide. Didier Drogba is the main striker today. Manchester City's lineup today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts with Martin De Michelis as the centre-backs. Yaya Toure plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. In attack, Sergio Aguero joins up front with Edin Dzeko. Manuel Pellegrini became the first non-European to manage a winning team in England's top championship ever. What did you make of his contribution?
Well, he was a calming influence, wasn't he? Number one, he had to heal a few sores after the Mancini era, as well as Mancini did, but he's a very level-headed man who, I think, handled the squad very...
Well, they've got to be careful with these early challenges. The referee's penalised that one. Some referees don't like showing an early yellow card. Not this referee.
Well, you know, come the second half and the challenges are going in, he might find himself checking his little book, and has he been booked before? A red card might ensue.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. He's held on to the ball as well. Looking at Manuel Pellegrini, first season in England, he wins two trophies.
Yeah, well, he's on course to fulfil the quota set by his bosses at City. What was it, five in three seasons, something like that, five trophies. You put them down as, well, one of the front runners this season again and for a few seasons to come as well.
City looking for victory today, but it won't be straightforward, they understand that. On to the attack now, and Terry has stopped him there. No fuss, no bother. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. And now a cross from Samir Nasri. And that cross is won by the defender. Two really hit the heights, haven't they? Manchester City have got to do better in Europe, I guess.
Yeah, I think they have. It takes...
Didier Drogba!
Oh, it's off the bar!
It's goal! With a brilliant header! It's always one of the great sights in football when the ball hits the underside of the bar and ends up in the back of the net.
Quite often it comes back out again, but not this time. He's done the business.
Been a long time coming, the goal line technology. I hope it comes quick now, because we need to know whether it was a goal or not.
Yeah, and it just takes away all the controversy. Oh, look at that. That's a yard or two over the line.
From the scoring here, 1-0. Sergio Aguero. Edin Dzeko. Just a final word on Manchester City before we leave the subject, Alan. Europe haven't quite done as well as perhaps they would have hoped.
Well, no, they haven't, but it's a slow burner, and I think they're learning all the time, because it doesn't happen straight away, no matter how much money you spend, and the worst signs of improvement last season, without question.
And it's gone out for a throw. Silva. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. And that's good support as they build this attack. It's gone out for a throw-in. Nemanja Matic. Oscar. Makes the challenge here. Silva. And he's taking a touch from the player to go over the line. Kolarov. Silva. And that little deflection has sent the ball over the touchline. Well, it is a corner to the team that are trailing, Manchester City. Silva. Yaya Toure. And it's going to be his throw here. Ivanovic. Oscar. No doubt that Oscar was one of the most hard-working Brazilian players for Felipe Scolari in the World Cup. Brazil finishing fourth, but to the football-crazy country falling short of what was expected. Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide. That
So